She's going to do a rap.
Check it out, we got fractions in the house. They're going to be making some noise, so I'm going to close la puerta. Alright, need some help from you. We need some music. This is basically comes to a stomp, a clap. That's it. My name is Numerator Kim. I'm here to say fractions can be learned the easy way. Just three things you gotta know. So sit down, chill out, and take it slow. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. When you're ADD or SUB, you're gonna need the same LCD. One more time. When you're ADD or SUB, you're gonna need the same LCD. Keep going. All right. When you're multiplying, don't start crying. Don't need no LCD. I ain't lying. Just multiply straight across, and yo, you're flying. All right. One more. Let's split it up. Keep going. Split it up. Let's start dividing. You just take the problem and flip the second. Take the problem and flip the second. Yo. That's 411 and all these fractions. Just follow these rules and now you're happening.
Thank you, kid. The things we do.